Are attacking citizens.
Leapers were citizens.
All right. I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the Leaking Brain.
remnants of society. The reconversion project by Memorize. Humane responses to barbaric perils. Citizens of Neo Paris, the Leaper threat has been addressed. Thanks to the reconversion project, they now live to serve you faithfully from sanity.
Cross a floating market to that warehouse. It's a shortcut to Tommy's bar.
This district.
I don't think that this is the story of it. Try somewhere else.
This manners aren't the fashion anymore.
You're cute, but I'm busy. What you brush your hair with? A grenade? I think I'd rather meet your sister.
To have the job.
I know I'm lucky to have the job, but I work hard.
Hey, did you get the vacations?
Okay, yes, I got them.
And you got
another time, perhaps.
It's not true. I swear it.
Thank you.
not gonna turn you in, but I'm not letting you past.
What was that thing?
That's a good sign, sister. With time, other memories will come back. Almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
Nice shortcut, Edge. No going back.
Thank you.
Finally. The leaking brain.
Hard if you don't quit blubbing, you mem junkie. Stupid mem junkie. Go cry someplace else, Bob.
I've got nothing for you.
Bob, shut up!
Pretty, but you're not my style.
A
little flashy, that outfit.
I'll eat your damn heart if you don't quit blubbing, you mem junkie.
Someone gave Johnny my name.
Stupid mem junkies.
Johnny wants my heart for Christmas. You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it. Well, Opie! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart. Nalen, it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart. That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister. Let's get you out of those straps. Glove over there? It's yours. I rescued it from your safe house, along with your fancy combat skin. Lucky thing they caught you on a day off. Now this is 100% Nilin. Way above the model I used to use. It's beyond me, sister. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there, in La Bastille. Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program. Well then, let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker. Johnny! risk of him turning you over to Olga Sadova.
The bounty hunter? Is she dangerous?
Determined. She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Not just to catch you. Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Villain?
This is for you, David.
David.
This memorial transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on exterior mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of total identity. Short, the inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Don't worry. NMP is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right. With time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. A great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Hospital for the treatment of memory. Is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. A great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Is the best hospital. Has a cancer husband, Mrs. Sadova. Her memories are extremely positive. The signature. Address for identity. Sure. The inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality.
Sure. The inevitable personality.
Short. The inevitable shattering of already.
The inevitable shattering already. Personality.
Short. The inevitable shattering of. Shattering of already. Fragmented. Fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should alleviate the process. Help ease his receptive.
Mobile transfer complete. Come on, David. Remember yourself.
Ah, it's soon for an upsie.
Alright. It's time.
Yes.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Memorial transfusion complete. Transfusion complete.
You are. It hurts.
David, you are going to get better.
Olga.
Try to remember us, David. Come back, David. You'll come back, David. You must come back.
Don't worry. Nymphia is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be All right. With time.
Yes. Of course.
Ah, good. Results are increasing. Expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment. This is for you, David.
Little Trent has a good chance. A good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic excessive memorial patients, acute dependency on stirring mnemonic triggers. Identity. Short. The inevitable.
Memorial flux inversion in progress.
Help ease his pivot to the fusion. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion. Tachycardia. This is unusual.
Doctor, what's wrong?
He's a little flustered, that's all. Nothing to worry about. Try to focus on peaceful memories.
Remember you.
The clouds were wrong.
What?
Like me. Take me.
Scum. How is this possible?
You take my eyes.
Filthy degenerate, die!
No! No! No!
I'm not here to take you in. Do you still plan to take down Memorize?
Yes.
Then we share the same enemy.
Well, there's a turnaround. I mean, a happy turn-up. For everyone.
I know Olga has her own reasons.
Actually, just the one reason.
The great Olga Sadova siding with the errorist revolution. Must be something in the water.
Last time I took you in, you were young and quick on your feet. Just because you're not on my list doesn't make us drinking buddies.
Don't sweat it. I'll cancel the romantic weekend for two. But Nilan has a rendezvous with high society. And the Root is alive with surveillance. Have you got any ideas?
Oh, I got better than ideas.
That's the Nilan I know. A magician. Nobody can turn heads quite like you.
First you hit me! Then you ruin my little business. You want a love-hate relationship, you got one.
Whatever, we're wasting time.
Thanks. Tommy, truly.
You haven't lost it, sweetheart. Edge was right to bet it all on you. Everybody's counting on you!
My head may still be full of amnesia, but the risks Tommy and Edge have taken to free me have got me feeling troubled. Now they want me to punish Neo Paris's privileged few. Edge talks about a clandestine mission to be accomplished in the heart of the Saint-Michel Comfortress. About a brutal wake-up of this high-security district, making it fertile for the seeds of revolution. And why not? Though his fight is legitimate, it's his friendship that has been clinging to my drifting thoughts. Why did our enemies erase my memory? Am I really that dangerous? In my chest, my throat, on the tips of my fingers, I can feel the throb of the power that scares them so. It scares me too. The power to take what someone is, their memories, and bend them to my will. To rewrite their history. To play God. The mere thought sends me reeling. If this ability really is the core of who I once was, then I must relearn what has been taken from me. I must master this talent.